This is my story, the story of Ishan. I was all ready for the big race when something happened. A pain shot in my hamstrings and quads. I fell down. After this incident, a friend recommended Vyanati Yoga Studios, and under the guidance of Mrs. Prema Nagesh, I was introduced to yoga. The first three asanas are to be done as warm-up before sports. Let's start with Virabhadra 2. Take 3 feet distance. Raise your back heel up. Inhale, raise your arms up. Exhale, go down. Repeat this at least 10 times. As the final posture, keep your back heel resting down. Inhale, come up. Exhale, go down. Normal breathing is to be done here. Inhale, come up. Exhaling, release the posture. This asana is good for the quads and the back. The next asana is Prasarita, which is good for the knees and the hamstrings. First, take 3 feet distance, heels outward and toes inward. Inhale, go down with your back straight and slowly place your hands on the knees. Normal breathing should be done here. As the final posture, take your head between your legs and keep your back straight. Inhale, come up, place your hands on your waist and exhale, one leg close to the other. The next asana is Uttita Hasta Pada Angusthanasana. Take 1 arm distance away from the wall. Inhale, support your thigh from outside and exhaling, place it on the wall. Hold your foot with your hand. Support your back. Normal breathing is to be practiced here. This is excellent for the hamstrings and is good for the back. Inhale, release your foot and exhaling, place it on the mat. The final posture can be done without the wall. Inhale, raise your leg up and exhaling, stretch it sidewards. You can hold your hand up in Dhyana Mudra. Inhaling, release your hand and exhaling, place your foot down. The next posture is the Hanuman posture, which is to be done after sports. Sit in Vajrasana. Now stand up on your knees and bring your left foot forward. Use your pant as a prop to slide ahead. Now inhale and slide forward while exhaling. Try to balance and keep stretching forward. As an advanced posture, perform full splits. This is excellent for the hamstrings. Inhale and release the posture while exhaling. The last counter asana, which is to be done in sports, is Supta Vajrasana 2. First, sit in Vajrasana. Now, spread your legs apart with your knees close to each other, buttocks resting on the mat, back straight. Now, place one elbow down and then the other. Exhaling, go down, rest your back and your head on the floor. Hold this posture for 10 counts. Inhale, come up slowly. And exhaling, come to the standing position. This is excellent for the quads.
Yoga has become a very important part of my life. It has brought about many changes, not only physically, but also mentally. Apart from becoming flexible, yoga has also helped me control the monkey mind by being present in the moment.
For more such videos, please subscribe to Vyanati Yoga. Thank you.